All right, Mr. Baby, go ahead.
Yeah.
Oh!
Komodo!
My baby!
Komodo!
I'm sorry. What?
Back up! Back up!
I'm stuck in the garage.
Okay, are you serious?
Oh my God! Oh!
I'm okay.
Baby, are you okay? Oh. Listen to me, little guy. Are you okay?
Komodo.
Talk to Daddy. What? What's that? I hate Komodo Gaming. What?
What? Oh! Come on, he's okay. He's okay.
My baby stroller.
He said he hates me.
You just hit because you hit him in a car, dude.
I didn't hit him. I hit you guys.
Hey, baby.
That is true.
You guys absorbed the hit.
That's very true.
He's wearing his Batman outfit.
Whoa!
He has superhero goggles, so
that's why
he's okay.
Super strong.
Come on, baby. Let's go inside.
You are lifting your baby by its head. And you just dropped.
Don't tell me how to be a parent. No, come on. No.
Wait, what did I just see?
Come on, where are you? Put my baby.
Wait.
Okay, let's look for the baby. Oh, I see him. He's on the house. He's good. He can fly. He's Batman.
I'll apologize to him.
Oh, my goodness.
I got him.
Oh, okay.
Let me give him a kiss. Let me give him a kiss.
Okay, you got
it. Sorry, Mr. O Baby.
Don't kiss my baby. Mwah. Do not kiss my baby.
I already kissed it.
I will. Do not kiss my baby.
You're going to make me do this, aren't you?
I'm holding a baby. Come on, do not do anything stupid.
Obi, go. Obi, go. Quick. Obi, go. Run. Throw it. I got him.
Put the baby inside the house.
You put the baby away.
Hey there, Mr. Babe. It's going to be okay, bud.
He's sleeping on the couch. Lock the door.
Guys, caught the house on fire. I'm sorry. I want to apologize.
Know,
let me apologize to him.
Wait, what? Come in his house.
Let me in the house.
No. Get off my property.
Whoa. You can shoot through the windows?
All right, that's it.
Yeah, hide the baby. Hide the baby. Bring it back.
Oh, wait. Close it. What? Oh. Okay. Baby's sleeping. Okay,
let
baby's
me say fine. Sorry to it.
You already did.
I'm sorry, baby.
Do not talk to my baby anymore.
It's over. I said I was sorry.
Oh. You have traumatized him for the last time.
Guys.
I mean, I'm pretty sure you've done some stuff, but.
I think we broke the space-time continuum.
Say what you did, Obi.
See? There's two of me.
Well, look. There's two of me, too. Let's get one of me
down there. Throw them in the basement.
I'm pretty sure there's one of me across the street.
We need to fix this. We need to fix this ASAP.
How do we fix it?
Okay, I got an idea. We're going to go and build a time machine to go back in time, tell the dinosaurs that they can't let this happen. Baby doesn't deserve this.
I agree.
So what is this?
Time machine parts. Obi ordered them, right?
I did order them. Hey, come on. I'm going to charge you for my baby's crib.
Okay. Yeah. Here we go. We're going to go back to the dinosaur age, right?
Whoa, watch yourself. These parts are expensive.
We do that. Ooh, look at that.
Okay, that looks good.
Down, and then we pop this piece on.
Okay,
Watch yourself.
What about this top piece?
The top piece goes on the top.
Right.
Wait, is somebody supposed to be in there, or?
Not yet. Okay, that goes next to it, right? It's like a Tesla charger. Then you throw the button on.
Okay, can I help? What is this piece here?
Yeah, just that's
the piece
crib.
Of the stroller.
But, attach it to the, throw it in there.
It's like, a metal connection here.
Yeah. We need these pieces connected.
That could be perfect.
Where do these go?
Anywhere.
Okay.
And
now the final piece is the popcorn.
Popcorn. That's the battery, the juice. It's like uranium.
Yeah. Okay. So what do we do now?
We go in.
Oh.
I'm not going in there.
I got the cord. We all go in.
Okay. We all go in.
Wait, you guys hear that? It's like a didgeridoo. Oh. Wait. What? That was. I didn't mean to do that. It let go of the handle. Watch. When you let go, it pulls your gun out.
I don't know.
No. Guys are going in. Okay. Are we going in?
Yeah.
Let's get it. How do I get it? Let's walk in.
Just walk in.
Walk in.
Yep. Oh no. We're going to the past. We gotta hurry.
Stop. Stop while we're ahead.
This is why we're going to the past, to fix us all. Okay.
We're gonna fix our friendship.
Come on, get in here.
Push that. Okay.
There we go. Ready?
Ready.
Ready.
3, 2, 1.
What's that? Oh, jeez.
Did we do it? Everyone hop out.
No. That was it?
Did we do it?
No, everybody's still broken.
It's smoking.
What?
Let me try that again. Let me try that again.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Something's wrong with it.
It's smoking.
Okay.
I think it's garbage. Okay, hold on.
You did the damage. You
Everyone
did
watch out.
Buzz. Okay.
This thing doesn't work.
This thing's a pile of poop. Yeah.
Sorry, Tesla charger.
Okay, so what do we do now?
I mean, we can fix this ourselves. Let's go back in, right?
We're going to fix the carriage?
Yeah, we're going to...
What about the furry?
I personally, no. He was looking at me with a gun.
Okay.
No, I haven't. What? Don't come in here. I'm naked.
I got a package.
Come
in
here.
I don't care about your package.
Hi.
Komodo, he's back there.
No, I'm not. I'm not anywhere.
Is that where the baby's at?
Back there.
Okay, we're done. We're done. Okay, let's fix the thing.
Okay, yeah.
We promise?
Yeah. We're gonna make a new stroller.
Oh, you want to
build a bazooka? He just shot me again!
We're never gonna build a new stroller.
Baby.
I'm just here building.
Now we're even. We're done.
Okay.
I'm building a stroller.
Okay. I just built a stroller, and we'll put the baby in it.
Do you want lifted wheels?
Baby loves lifted wheels. Yeah, thank you. That was just Gucci.
This is not Gucci.
This is a Gucci goo. It's a baby brand.
What? They're gonna sue you for that.
Let him try it.
It has hydraulics. Look.
It has hydraulics. Come on, I don't know anything
about. Put a thruster on it and put the baby on it.
We hardly know her.
Oh my gosh. Oh wait, we got a handle.
Say that. Oh, there you go. There's a handle. That looks better.
Yeah, see that. Look at that.
Go get your baby.
Look at the baby. Put it on there.
Bye. You got the thrusters.
Yeah. And boom.
We got a baby on.
He's on there. Is he? Is he strapped in?
Yeah. Seatbelt
close enough.
I don't see a seatbelt. Let me do another seatbelt.
There
we go.
Tie the baby down to a...
That's a seatbelt. Okay, we got to try this out to see if it's baby safe. Open up the door and we'll ease it out with our bodies.
Door's open?
Yeah, go ahead.
Wait,
what? Oh, that's why. Hold on, let me grab that. Space-time continuum is broken.
What? Shoot the baby out.
Go! Go! Wait! No! Baby! You go on! No, Obi, watch out!
Yo, I don't
care.
Watch out!
Baby!
Oh, they're fighting.
Get over here!
Oh,
wait, the raptors are attacking the...
Yeah, we got some time.
Come on, baby.
Hurry!
Okay, can we shut the door?
Yep.
Wait, what do I do?
You stay over there.
Yeah, stay over there for a bit.
Come extract me. Come extract me out of this building.
Uh-oh. They're coming for... What?
Wait, are you for me?
No, the raptors killed the T-Rex!
I opened it. Open the garage door, Spy.
Garage door?
Yeah, that garage door.
That garage door?
No.
Okay, there we go.
Baby.
Help me. Help me.
No. Close the door.
Babe.
I got electrical.
Hey, don't worry.
You trust
dad? No, there's one inside. There's one inside.
Yeah, no,
what is happening inside? Obi,
there's one in there.
What?
Take that.
Our neighbor's house.
Uh-oh.
No. I need an extraction right away.
Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, there's one at the back door. Never mind. Oh, no.
Come on, jump.
What do you mean, jump? I'm not jumping. Oh, jeez.
Help me.
Garbage can.
We're good. How do we fix this?
Help me.
We got to fix the space-time continuums.
We fling the baby back to the sky?
I tried opening it. I got it.
Can someone come help me?
Let me get a rocket launcher or something.
And then the room that has the raptor by the door.
Got it!
Come on, thank you! You're right here! Oh, there's another one! Come on,
I shot a pulse rifle there, killed the raptor, and it flung back out and killed Spy.
Hold on.
Oh, help me!
This is a trick shot and a half. Okay,
Are you in the garage?
I'm in the bedroom.
Okay, I'm coming in.
I'm helping, come on out.
Well, watch where you fire, you might hit the baby.
We're not gonna hit the baby. Oh my god.
Did I open the door yet?
I got one.
Yeah, one more.
Yeah, there we go. Hi.
Holy man. I see I saved your baby. I was shielding it.
Thank you for protecting my baby.
So,
thank you for doing that.
What are the odds there being more dinosaurs?
Pretty big.
0%.
Okay, we need to figure something out here, right?
Because dinosaurs aren't real.
What?
You just saw the dinosaurs.
No, we invented those just now. Time machine.
It went back in time.
You're not that stupid, are you?
No, they're not real. If you walk outside your house right now, do you see a dinosaur out there?
I mean, technically, no, but...
But can you explain this?
What about that?
Appears to be some sort of lizard crocodile thing gone wrong.
What about this one?
What about that one?
That's the baby lizard crocodile thing.
Why do we make stupid friends?
Yeah, I don't know, Spy. Why do we make stupid friends? Hold on,
I don't know, Brandon. Why do we make stupid friends?
Yeah, dinosaurs. How do we take care of them?
I think we did.
So that's it? His babies got ran over by a car and...
My baby's fine, though. My baby has muscles.
Your baby doesn't look fine.
He's dressed up like Batman. He's the most fine he's ever going to be in his life.
Why are we having this conversation right now?
Should we go to a better video, or?
All right, to a better video, we go. Oh, that's not good.
No, that's a big one.
They're fighting.
Okay, hold on. What's going on over here?
Oh, geez. I think he's eating them.
Eventually, it's going to stop fighting, and it's going to take off.
What if we take its food away, like this?
I don't think it should touch your T-Rex's food.
There's baby T-Rexes.
Oh my goodness.
What is happening over there?
Guys,
where'd you get the car from?
The neighbor's house.
I'm coming.
Wait the baby.
He's okay. He's anti-dinosaur proof. There's a baby T-Rex. Come on, run.
I'm trying to dodge these. Forget the baby. Let's go.
No, go without me.
Here we go.
He said it. Oh, Spy, that was yours.
Am I in the right house or the wrong house? Oh, my God.
I think you're the wrong one. OB, get to the garage.
Close that. Your front door.
Come on, close out, buddy.
Oh. Okay, we're getting some chairs. We're gonna escape because this is what you do, right?
You see the back garage.
Lock
or,
that. There we go.
Come on, Miss Baby. You're gonna be okay.
Okay. Put him on the car.
There we go. Strap him to the car.
He looks beautiful. Boom.
Oh, okay. I don't think we're getting out of this garage.
No, we need someone to distract him.
I will distract him.
Okay, I'm in the car. Do a better job of distracting him. This one's almost in the garage.
Yank his
tail. Back the dinosaur up.
I'm trying. His whole body's
there. There we go. There we go. Okay.
Here we go.
And jump in. Obi! Why did they grow up? Why is there another? There's so many. Did they grow?
Why are they all big?
I think they ate. Here we go.
They're running this way. Yep. So you might want to just go.
Look at that drift. Look at this drift.
Thick drift, boy.
See that drift? Okay, where are we going?
To a better video.
Yeah, let's go to one of those.
Okay. What did we remember? We don't play time machines, right?
Yeah.
I mean, it's kind of too late for that, but yeah.
Watch this, full speed. Wait, we'll go back for him. He's okay.
Yeah, he's fine. Just drive full speed, and we'll pick him up.
I'm not responsible for this, so I'm just gonna stop like a nice man.
There we go. It's your baby.
Oh, hey, bye.
He's a little stiff.
He's fine.
What is wrong with your baby?
He has leg cramps.